Alexa, thank you. And we just received word of a delayed school opening due to AC issues. Take a look at this. St. Catherine Drexel Preparatory School. It was supposed to open tomorrow, but has delayed that until August 17th. Now, they say the extreme heat and unforeseen delays is in getting parts needed to make those AC repairs are to blame. So again, St. Catherine Preparatory School, you're opening now on August 17th.